Yep.
There's no better time to play Monopoly. Wish you luck.
No money in that. Yet.
The bank is looking for an investor. Shake the dice and see what the future holds for you.
Wonder.
Transportation is a really lucrative business.
Sounded like one, didn't it? Get it.
I wish you luck.
Get it.
You landed on a free.
Yeah. Get it. Yeah, that means you need to shut up!
You can buy this property.
Yeah, are we gonna get all pinks in a row? Am I gonna get a pink too? What? Fear! Stop it! Auction on already? No, bad fear. Dead fear. Bad. You don't want the property that you don't want your property that bad that you gotta auction it off. Come on. Thanks, man. You take what you can get. You take what the game gives you, alright? How long are these dogs gonna auction this shit? Okay. You should have just bought it outright, stupid. Instead of auction it off and then winning the auction. Gotta load this thing in. That worked. Oh. There we go.
Are you interested in buying this property?
$200 here. Don't start trading yet, Fear. Shoot, that's better off. Chest is right there in the middle. Hey, look at Roro. Oh, I got one side. One side got a 5. I got a 9, though. That's your Roro. No, that's your Junior, actually. Right before the Roro. No, it's a red. It's a red. I got a red. Well, sir, you know what it's time? Maybe it's time for you to recalibrate your money and get a new TV.
Let's roll the dice.
He actually landed on his weapon. Oh, yeah, that's basically the same thing. Shut up!
You have enough money to buy this property. Would you like to invest?
Hey, nice. Good. I'm perfect.
This is your chance.
No, Fear, you're not getting the blue from me, but I'll take it from you, though. I'll take it from you, though. But, you know. I'll get you what you don't need, Fear. He quit. How many properties did he have? Waterworks? Oh, electric company. Oh, okay. Withdraw. Don't withdraw. Withdraw. Don't withdraw. I'll bet. Do I need it? No. But do I want to keep you from getting it? Yes. Oh, why'd I bid $100? I don't want to do that.
That's how you do business.
Oh, damn, I want the electric gun. I don't have enough for that now. I don't have enough for that now. Blue for the red, you see.
Your time has come. Sometimes bad things happen.
Oh my god. I don't care how I got 26 bucks off the back of that. I need money, sir. I need money. Give me what it's worth. Give me a 200. Oh yeah, 250, yeah. No, you said 250, 250, 250. I'll put a house on later. I don't need to put houses on right now. We got a whole game to go. We got a whole game to go. I'm just trying to stay in there. Plus, I'm about to fast go anyway, so that's another 200. Oh, yep, and I lost it. That was my 200. Maybe I'll land on free parking at some point and get whatever cash is left in there. God. Of course he gets there, guys. And he got Waterworks! Wonderful! Now he has both of the utilities. I'll upgrade those blues and make you lose all your money. All right? Well, when you come back around, okay, right? When you come back around, you'll lose money, all right? They got an 11. Counter offer. Give me money. Hey, just 100, just 100, just 100. Last Jedi. Try to land on free parking. So I'm just gonna. Oh! Damn! I missed. I don't have enough for this, do I? Is the one that needs it. Here, go 100. I know you want to. He actually managed to get all the oranges. Again, what? How lucky can you be? We're gonna play with it. That's the cheapest one in the game. I don't know why he's checking my light blues. He knows he doesn't have all of them.
Shake the dice and see what the future holds for you.
There was only $200 in free parking? Green. You don't need it. K-Hurt should ask for that. Oh, great. Oh, good. Good. but. Hey, another 200. Thanks for all the money. So he's gonna upgrade property probably and, you know, spend some more money.
Your time has come.
Oh, he's gonna roll with it. So he gets 200 back. Give me another 200. Thanks, here. I don't know if I've even upgraded anything, but I got 200 from Fear twice. I got 200 from Gayheart. I would get another 200 from Pass and Go. Hopefully they don't land on income tax. Okay, good. That's enough. Here's the advance card. Ah, of course. Oh, just 25? No, it's not good.
It's your turn.
Here's that other corner with a whole bunch of people that got property. Oh, I just landed on an electric company. That's nothing. I'll leave it. I'll leave it like that.
Shake the dice and see what the future holds for you.
Yeah. He's got all of the houses on the green though, so that's the thing. He's got all his houses on green, he'll put houses on pink when he gets a chance. Oh, he's gonna mortgage it, never mind. Might as well just give up all his pinks. I don't know why he didn't just do that. Like, why give up two of them and keep one? It didn't make any sense. Send him back to Boardwalk! Send him back to Boardwalk!
Excellent.
Greer, why don't you just use the defense to do that instead of you looking at the board map? Right in the middle. Yeah, community chest. It's right in the middle of KRS here. KRS property. Yeah, that's fine. Oh, thanks for the 50 bucks. And say, guys, so more money for me. He almost has like $2,000 now. He almost has $2,000 now. Those browns at all costs, but the next thing he lands on, he's gonna have to take those house, take a house off. Your turn starts now. Ten. Oh. $50, okay. Fear! Use the D-pad! Those houses, those houses are on brown, no houses on blue, no houses on pink, and I don't have all the yellows yet.
What do the cards have to say?
Well, that's fine.
I'll just let you guys run around the board and give me money.
It's your turn.
See you guys. The one property that Fear has.
Home sweet home. Have you thought about upgrading?
Who's about to go down my corner? Is that K-Hart? Am I light blues over there? Am I sure? So who's got the only property over there is what? K-Hart? Oh wait, no, that is my corner, because that was blues. Well, that's right, he's right next to God. We want to hack three spaces to get a community choice. And then we gotta pay $50.
Your time has come. Let's see if chance is on your side.
Damn! All that money goes on free parking.
Let's play. It's your turn.
Is K-Hart gonna lose his money? Is K-Hart gonna lose his money? And Fear just passes them up outright. Look at that. Okay, well, never mind. Give me 160.
I wish you luck.
Hey! Oh, that's what I like to see. That's what I like to see. Where's my bed? No, but you know what? I'll go for that. Where's my light blues at? There we go. Oh, are we out of houses? Ah. Oh. I guess I'll put hotels on the ground so we can have more houses. Houses so I can do this. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Whatever. I was trying to get to the light blues at the time. Oh, it's fine. If I gotta take some houses off to pay some, you know, take care of some money or take care of some money. And there goes his 200! If only Fear would've got a 5, then he would've been giving me money. Oh wait, there's still a chance. Is it me? Is it me? It is! But I don't have any houses over there. Give me free parking. Dang it! I want that money!
Your rent is due.
Ah. Yeah, no. Oh yeah, done. No, I can't take those hotels off. Who's the green? Oh wait, this. Wait, light blue and. Oh yeah, right. What am I? Light blue, yellow. Where are my yellows at? Oh, I don't have any houses over here, do I? Oh yeah, that's right. I guess I'll take this hotel off. What is it? How much is it? 200 something? 250? Okay. You know what, I'll take this hotel off. Just money to put houses over there yet. I need more money. Okay, he went out of the red. I thought he'd go into our free parking for a second. Six? Oh yeah, my yellow. $22. That's not bad. You got $10 here. You got $10. Nope, 10. Home sweet home. Look at that. Have you thought about upgrading? No.
Your time has come.
Come on, Fear, give me the money. Show me the money, Fear. Show me the money. Oh, he's got $14 left, dude. You can give that to me? You can't give me Fear's money? We got $14 left. And I got a double. Where are we going? Oh, good. I went over. Hey, there we go! That's what I like to see! That's what I like to see! And another 10, look at that! That's what I like to see! And I got an 11. Let's go.
Sometimes bad things happen.
Smart Jesus! Should I get rid of some of these railroads or what? The railroads are going first. Where's my other road? Alright, so I don't need to get rid of these, but I need character, I don't need actual properties or nothing. I could just pick some houses on. I'll just take some houses off. Oh god! the exact amount. Now I actually enter. Damn, I should have sticked your red and yellow.
Shake the dice and see what the future holds for you.
I mean, no, it's not, because you can still play when you're broke.
Your rent is due.
Yes! Hair loses money. I'm keeping those two dark blues at all costs. I can mortgage everything else, but I'm keeping those dark blues.
I wish you luck.
Six.
I love what you've done. That's
about it. I'm gonna survive with this $12. Yes, Edward. Go ahead. Alright, never mind. Seven?
Perhaps you should manage your portfolio.
Hey, there we go.
Your time has come.
Now we got more money than K-Art. No, you have one more dollar than me. Back to bite me.
Yeah, look at money, baby! Let's go!
Okay, so I'm buying Becky Girls now. No, let's upgrade this.
Give me that. Give me all of that. I could bring all this back, honestly.
But I'm not gonna do that.
Let's play.
Free parking. What a great idea by me. Put free parking on? Yeah. Well, I think Fear's actually got enough to pay off the boardwalk in the park place? What's it gonna be like, 1,000 something now?
Oh my god, I still don't have that other yellow to do it.
That other yellow yet, do I? I need that yellow.
I wish you luck.
Well, Fear didn't learn anything of mine. He got a 4, so he's going to jail, yeah? Or he's right that, right before? Right before. He got the yellow! I've been waiting the whole game to get that yellow. The whole damn game. Fear, give me the yellow. You don't need it. Just trade it to me outright. Ah, yes! Yes!
Take some of those hotels off, Fear. Take some of those hotels off. That'll save you. That'll save you. Trust me, Fear. Trust me, Fear. Trust me. You need those hotels off to save you. It's 17,000.
Yeah, 17,000 even. Yeah.
That should buy you some time.
There's another 75. Another 75. You have $1 left here. You really want $1 left? Yes, the yellow one.
Shake the dice and see what the future holds.
Look at that, I got $2,000. I'll just upgrade property. Oh, I could put those back on brown now. This is a whole 4 houses on brown. Might as well put that back. I got enough houses for it. Alright, I think we're good. Alright, Fear. Time to run around the board and lose more money.
get you 200, but you have to lose a little bit of money. God damn, I should have put more houses there. I'm just gonna sit in jail and let Fear lose money. Ain't no reason for me to walk around. I got a double, oh, of course. I got three properties in the front, and Chris got three properties next to free parking. So. That would make a good world.
Shake the dice and see what the future holds for you.
A four. Okay. No money. That's because I took it all. Give me that $100.
Came right here, Jim, got $100. Look at that.
Four. Wonderful. Give me a little money. I really should have brought those white things. That's not always my job. I get stuck with this, so it's nothing for me. Ugh. Yes, sir. Go ahead and take all them hotels off. You know you need to. We just lost 200, but that's perfectly fine. Oh, did we land on free parking? Oof. Seven. Did you land on Boardwalk? Right in between. Nah, it's all good. I'll just mortgage some stuff. Get this railroad out of here. Yeah, might as well. Of course I do! Some property. Oh, deck up. Okay, each player 50. What? I had to get rid of a house for $50.
Okay, good. I'm about to pass up there, so we'll be safe there. I'll move it all in on income tax.
Please don't tell me I made another income tax.
Dang it!
Where's that free parking? It's on the other side. I gotta pass the side of the board just to hit free parking.
Hey.
Take Fierce money? Yeah, sure. Yep. Yep. Yep, time to get my money back.